Guess what time it is. Guess what time it is.
I don't even remember where we were, and I'm like dreading. I'm dreading remembering.
Welcome back to Saw.
God damn it.
Remember
Saw 2.
Remember how we ran back here? We found the tape recorder. We were so happy.
Too fast,
and
too Saw.
And now we're moving on.
Yep.
I have a feeling if we open the door, we're going to die. Should we do it? Should we do it?
You're going to get electrocuted.
Should I do it?
I mean, fuck it. Beard Bros.
You know what? Just because I'm angry and I want to reload my life, she's going to make that...
shock yourself to death.
She's going to shock herself to death.
Oh, damn. That time was way worse.
Give me an achievement. Give me an achievement. Give me an achievement, game. Come on, game. You know you want to give me an achievement.
You'll shoot your eye out.
I forgive you, Jeff from Saw 3.
Dude, such a big moment for Jeff. Catharsis, man.
You want a chance? I'll
shout
give
out
you a
to
chance.
This gif. Jigsaw. Did you see the gif of the hallway where it reset and the cables weren't even in the same position?
We already read that.
Aha!
Here we go.
I'm crazy. I'm a crazy person.
Here we go. So glad it's so goddamn dark. Is that a...
What was that? Why is that? Why is that happening?
I don't know.
Nail boys.
I am the nail.
Dude, freaking Poe Dameron simulator 2016.
Doors opened. Health hype.
Health hypo.
Oh my god, our favorite. Oh, we need. Oh, this is a puzzle. Okay. Oh, wait, workbench.
Coupler.
Coupler, great.
Right next to the goddamn thing. It's almost like it didn't need to be there. All right.
These are the worst ones.
I hate these.
All right, let's, we already have one here. We got to do four, because this game is the fucking worst. So let's put you there. Obviously...
That's the trick, really, is, like, making it so that it can't...
Either has to be one of these ones. I don't know, but we did that.
It could be, yeah.
This one...
has you gotta get to... It has to be red.
So we
it has to connect to a red.
Have to do that.
Yeah. Or the bottom one. Actually, yeah, do you know what? Turn that bottom one.
This one?
No, to the left. Up, up, up.
This one?
Yeah, that one. Turn it. And then one more. And then you can turn it down, and then maybe that's...
Yeah, turn down for what? There we go.
No!
I just played, like, the beginning of... Make him away downtown. All right, so that's actually right. So if you turn that one more time,
we gotta get this.
Yeah, you have to have the red guy down. So turn that one more. Go to the right and then down and then no. Okay, yeah, down one.
No.
Just down, yeah, and turn that guy and then turn that guy.
No.
Yeah, money boys.
Oh, okay, bam, bam. So we got
three. And then we just gotta figure out how to get that last fucker down there.
Oh, who's calling? Oh.
Dude, I don't know.
I'm getting a phone call.
Dude. Beard Bros. Drink. Every time Jirard gets a phone call, that's the ongoing Beard Bros drinking game.
It's true. Let's see here. Shit. So, did I figure this out? No. So, it goes down here. It has to go like this. And then like that. Okay. Then there.
Making my way downtown.
No!
Oh, boy. Are we so close or what?
Okay,
I gotta
get the
yellow to there, and the red to there. No. So we're gonna, ugh.
Oh, I hate this.
No.
Yep. Okay, so you gotta turn the one. No.
No. No.
Oh my god.
All right. My god.
Good.
I had this.
It all fits too. That's the thing that's the most frustrating.
Right.
So turn that.
This one.
Yep.
No. And then
turn. Oh my god. Yeah. One more time. Okay. Now turn that guy.
No.
Oh.
I need to like turn it down there.
No.
And then.
No.
Oh,
I gotta
my
turn.
God.
No! No!
Oh!
No.
Why?
No!
Oh my god. Alright, turn it.
No! No!
Oh my fucking lord. Alright, yes, there's. Thank god. Yes!
Oh my god, we did it. We're the best.
Fuck. Fuck that. How long did that even take?
I don't know. So, I don't know if you can see this, Alex, but we've got a puzzle boy in here.
Seven?
Seven?
Seven. Solved.
Oh. Yeah, seven.
Easy.
So seven's evolved some.
Two?
Seven, two.
I'm no detective.
It's a two, right?
Well, we got a seven and a two.
We saw that.
The killer has something to do with
Chris,
seven and two.
Chris, put a picture of the number seven.
Just so we can keep track of what's going on. A seven and a two in the bottom right-hand corner, just for now.
Just for now. In any order you want.
Yeah.
Oh, someone's here.
Someone's at the door.
Lockers. Found nothing. Lockers. I found a
lockers,
nail.
Lockers.
Lockers. Lockers.
Lockers. Is Dashers all over the country, or is that just like just
for me? I feel like it may have been...
It's like a local business? Question of the day. Do you know
Wait,
the Dashers?
What?
Don't feel sorry for him. I don't.
What? Why?
Why don't we just wait?
What is this?
Oh.
Use minigame. Okay.
Small to large.
Small
okay,
to
so
large.
Okay, so hold on. So, okay, so let's just think about this real quick.
We have 1, 2, 5, and 6.
So we need to move the one to the left first. So we got to hit the middle one, and then we got to hit the left one. Okay, pause
Great.
It. Okay,
now we're
going to
switch.
Move two. So take the right
two.
One and the middle one.
And then they're done.
And then
the switchy
then,
boys.
Yep, boom.
Now what do we do though?
I have no idea. It's pulling him back. Oh damn, he's dead. Alright. Get the fuck out of there.
Later, dude.
Sorry, man. Yeah. Jigsaw's an asshole, dude.
Hold on.
You are a drug dealer. You are a drug dealer. Remember, how could you do that to Robert? How could you shift the blame onto Robert? By your actions.
This one's for Robert. Jigsaw out. I'll never forget about Robert.
You and Robert are forever bound.
I just don't know what the fuck's going on anymore.
You'll remember what you did to Robert.
Your only escape is to
Jigsaw.
Be more efficient with your language.
Be quiet. The Ridge Blades are embodied in your arms. Live or die, Chuck. It's up to you.
Live or die, Chuck. You shouldn't have done that to Robert.
What is this? Was that a thing I just saw?
Was that Robert?
You
what
keep saying Robert, expecting new results
Robert.
Every time.
Robert.
You keep thinking that if you say Robert enough,
it's going to get funny.
It's going to get funnier.
It is.
I mean, kind of, but I see what you're doing.
This one's for Robert.
What is... Okay, so we got some power outlets. You have some steam that's obviously going to kill us if I go through.
Just like you killed Robert.
All right, I'm going to go up here.
You would have loved it up here, Robert.
There's the two.
But now he's in jail.
So 7 and 2.
7 and 2. Still on the screen.
Still on the screen. Chris, don't you think we forgot?
Okay, wait. Was that it?
What?
I saw, like, red on the poll. Go back. To your left. Is that, like, part of the clue? Or is that blood? Oh, yep. Bam.
5, 7, 2.
Is that a 5? We looking at 5 here?
I think so, right?
Where the fuck
are we
supposed
to... Yeah, it's a 5.
Yeah, I think it's a 5. Oh,
it's a 5 boys.
Yeah, it's a 5 boys. 5 boys, burgers and groys.
It's a 5, yeah.
5 boys, burgers and froys.
Door is sealed.
So we gotta find the keypad.
I'd like to open a door.
Is it down there?
No, that's where we came from.
But that doesn't have a keypad.
That door is sealed. I'd like a keypad, please.
That door down there doesn't have a keypad, really?
Which one, down here?
Yeah, or that one over there. The red bars?
The red bars did not have access to it.
Oh.
Am I supposed to go through there? That
no,
looks,
that's
no.
steam, dude.
That's evil.
You're going to end up just like Robert. All right.
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
Just
hidden in the darkness.
Hold on.
Oh, wait. Stealth.
Squeeze through.
Stealth mode.
Squeeze through.
Nice and easy.
Squeeze
Ooh,
through.
Gameplay.
I thought I was dying.
Hashtag
oh my
gameplay.
God. Our favorite.
5. Okay, so 5.
Oh, the colors. So 5
is
red.
There's another number, dude.
Yeah, so 5 is red.
Yeah, but there's a 4th number.
Oh my God. Well, I guess it wouldn't matter.
2.
5. 2.
2. 7. And then I guess we'll find out.
See? There we go.
It was 8.
We solved it.
It was 8.
It was 8. The 8 we never found.
So can you...
We're just gonna walk on through here, because that steam is gone.
All right. Fuse box. That's the electricity on the door turned off, right?
Which door?
The one with the electricity on it? Hopefully.
Oh, all the way from the beginning, all the way which I died back. By
stealth, boys.
Oh my gosh! Just squeeze on through.
This
squeeze on through
this
through the other
is
side.
What Super Beard Bros
squeeze
is all about.
Squeeze on through.
Squeeze on through. Ah!
Yo.
You know the what? Day
oh
destroys
my God,
the
Alex,
night.
I thought the game
yeah,
froze.
It was just that.
It was
poor.
Just. It was so
that,
dark.
Yeah.
It was so dark.
Yeah. Dark City, dude. Good movie.
Oh great.
Oh,
what's up, dude? What's up, dude?
Oh.
Gameplay.
Look how slow they're all. Oh.
Later.
Hey. Just gonna take your pipe. Thanks.
Tight.
It weapons don't matter in this game.
It's like somebody runs at you and you have to play WarioWare for 5 seconds.
Chris, from now on, I want you to play a Wario. Yeah, the minute they show
oh,
up,
yeah.
Play some Wario music.
9 volt. What are the cab drivers called? There's also Cat Nana. The cat and the dog cab drivers.
Is this where we're supposed to be?
I don't know.
Oh, yes, that's where he died. Okay, great. All and right. We're back here.
So if we go all the way back here, are we going to find a fucking turned off door? Is this the way? Oh,
door's
my God.
Door's not open.
I can't believe that that's actually what it is. God damn it.
Hey, man, turned off for
this,
what?
I hate this game. This is the worst game I've ever played. You know what? I'm actually glad that we're playing this just so that I have an answer now.
You're telling me, dude, I have to complete this game off camera.
Well, you know how, like, people do, like at conventions and stuff, they're always like, what's the worst game you ever played?
Yeah, this may be the worst one.
I'm just, like, Saw 2 is the answer. Oh, you did everything. Game is beaten.
Explore.
Oh, now all that's left is to explore the passageway.
Which, I don't toggle.
Oh, my God.
Toggle, boys.
Wait for this door to open. Should be one of the objectives. And you should get 100 gamer score for it. Oh,
there he is.
Oh,
hey,
oh, it's
Jigsaw.
Really
so
hard to Tobin.
Tobin,
dude,
how's it going, dude? Good,
Tobin,
good to
get,
see you, dude.
If we can get Tobin on Super Beard Bros.
Listen, Michael. I know he didn't have a warrant when he stormed
oh, shit.
Here's your story. The editor of the Herald is a buddy.
Here's a buddy of mine.
That story with some proof, and I'll get you a desk. Think about it. You get what you've always wanted, and the truth comes out. The truth, Michael.
Amazing device, isn't it? Matters of life and death.
You are a fucking dude. That's the best line in the whole game.
The difference between you and me is simple.
He's so quiet.
You destroy
and so dark. He looks like a lizard.
I save people from themselves.
He kind of looks like Bentley from Sly Cooper.
He's like Sly. I'm a killer.
What
Make
is
your
this?
Choice.
What is this? Was that? Is that? Is this just like a? It was a plot room. I'm Jigsaw. Hello. Good evening. Door sealed. Toggling the button. Door's gonna open. Toggling the button. Toggling the button's gonna open the door. Toggling the button. Toggling the button. It's gonna open a door.
It's a real game.
Just gonna. Oh no. Oh, I hope there wasn't anything important over there, cause now I can't climb a wall again. I can't climb a door that I came from. God damn this game.
It's good. It's gonna
escape,
be the- it's,
escape from the slicer.
You know what? We think it's-
What is the slicer?
We think it's good, and we think that it's not so the same as Silent Hill that it's gonna take it over in popularity.
Oh, you're the slicer.
Oh.
You're the slicer.
The slicer is just press buttons in the game. Oh my God, his hands are blades. Oh my God, he's Wolverine. He just floated
so
in the air. He floated
so
in the fucking air.
By this man.
Jirard, he floated in the air.
I'm so
he like Matrix jumped at you like he's in the movie Troy.
What are you? I'm just gonna walk on by you.
Oh my God!
Can I go here? Okay, what's up?
Get what I this is the worst know. Thing I've ever You gotta be careful of the slicer.
Oh,
my,
he finally
oh,
got
fuck.
Me.
He's just,
he finally
he's just
fucking
slicing
got me.
You, dude.
All right,
oh
Wolverine, can you just fucking chill for a goddamn second?
Get the fuck out of here.
I guess I'm running.
Get the fuck
I guess
out
I'm
here.
Really running. I have a pipe. Why don't I just beat the shit? He has no hands.
Is he blind? It doesn't look like he has eyes. Are we going the right way or are we running back to the beginning?
I have no idea, my dude.
Where are we supposed to be going? It just says escape the slicer.
I want to point out that I'm casually walking away
from
him.
You're just like strolling away.
I'm not even
from the slicer,
trying to fight this man.
Pressing square whenever he leaps into the air in slow motion.
Where did you come from?
He teleported. He has rubber band physics on him like Mario Kart.
Is that really what? Can you just not? I'm trying to find out where the fuck to go.
I don't think
okay,
that's...
Okay, so I'm not supposed to go. I'm not supposed to go there, even though it's very much like go towards the red.
Get. Oh my.
Oh, this is just a running like.
This is just like
get
an obstacle course. He's like a Metal Gear boss.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Okay, yeah. So, I forgot. I can't.
Oh my god. All right. So where the fuck? Pause it. Is there like an objective of some kind? You have to get him to run.
Escape from the slicer. That's the objective. Could you just?
Oh, you did it. You put. He can't. Slicer can't climb, dude.
Slicer, no slicing.
Hashtag Slicer can't climb.
Oh, okay, great. So this
Wait,
is how we.
Seriously, go back and look at that. Oh. Did you just lose?
Why did I die? Why did I die?
Wait, what the fuck? Wait, what the fuck happened? He came through a wall and killed you?
I like went to go check out the wall. I was like, yo, what's that wall about?
And he just was like, you came too close to the wall. You're instantly dead.
I had no idea he was there. I also want to point out that I have a pipe in my hand, and I could have easily ended this man's life. But he chose poorly, I guess. All right, so now we're back to the very beginning of this. So this is
heartbreaking.
This is gameplay.
This is heartbreaking.
This is revolutionary gameplay. This.
All right, so the slicer.
We now know objectively what we have to do.
All right.
If I just lean... Oh, okay.
So don't get up to the
walls? I have to try and open the door.
Okay.
I have to.
Did you not press a button?
I honestly...
So the whole thing is it's showing you that he breaks through shit, I think. Okay.
Squeezing through for no reason other than to make him get stuck in there.
Okay.
I am now back in the beginning. He's trying to murder me.
All right.
I am the cheese. I am the greatest character on this show.
I am the cheese. All right. It's like over here somewhere, right?
I'm thinking of this. Here we go.
Yeah.
Just
heal. there's a puzzle piece.
Where?
On the ground. I think you got it? Question mark?
I didn't.
There it is. See
oh,
it?
You're right. There it is. Take that.
All right.
One of 20. Hey, good eye, dude. Thank you.
Fucking Hawkeye. That's me. There? Gonna get him to break through there?
Maybe. Did you just chill?
That way?
Could you fucking dickhead just trying to fuck my shit up?
This has to be where? Oh, right there. But then, don't touch the door or he'll kill you.
Yeah, I won't. I won't get
Look
anywhere
at this.
Near the door. He's stuck.
He can't figure it out. You just go over that shit, you dumbass. Alright, so what the fuck? Pull that on? Oh, he's just coming through. Oh my god.
I died.
It's a trap. Oh, I see. So, you're like doing some like Roadrunner shit right now.
Yeah.
Okay. Guys,
everything makes sense now.
Now that we've fucking by chance figured out what the fuck to do, because this game just tells you jack shit.
Yo, man, speak for yourself. I know what I'm. Remember, Obi, once you're in hell, only the devil can help you out. Infamous quote from Jigs. You don't ever go through the unsecured door ever.
That's true.
Detective, I can't even remember your name because this game.
Detective Wahlberg, who gets his head. Okay, I'm not even gonna spoil. I guess whatever. He gets his head smashed between two blocks of ice.
Do me a favor.
Can you please just put like just a quick flash of that scene of him getting his head smashed by the block of ice?
Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't ruin this.
Please.
No, don't do that.
Just wha-bam. One sec.
Don't do it, Chris.
This is the worst character.
Just gonna kind of squeeze through real quick, just if you don't mind.
Poke, poke, poke. Little fountains everywhere.
Where did you even come from?
He's just... I don't... All right.
don't even know where I'm going.
I
How did you... Oh, I went the wrong way again. Because game.
Because game.
What was that? Did you see that shit?
What?
It's like a interactable?
I don't know. I don't think
Well,
I
felt interact... Oh, I can close the door. Come on. Come on. Come on, hero.
Come on, hero. Come on, you hero.
Doors. His greatest enemy.
You know the day destroys the night. Night divides the day.
Aw, shit! Yo, if you're gonna fight me, do your fucking, like... Hey, thank you.
This is the worst fight I've ever seen in my life. This is the worst one. You passed it. Turn around.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Door was locked.
No, you have to go through the side door. I saw it. Oh!
Sorry, dude.
Dear.
Hello? Oh, yeah.
Dear.
He punches the... This game doesn't make any sense. Whatever. All right, you gotta go turn this and fucking mash it because you gotta smash him in between the two things. Yep. Oh!
I'm gonna say... I will say I'm very happy that he's dead.
Go check out... Just go look at him real quick. What happened to him in there?
Oof.
He... You know what?
You know, he ain't gonna be in Rush Hour
3. He's not gonna be in Rush Hour 3. He's not gonna make it. Hands off.
I tried so hard to not laugh at that.
Dang it.
But it was legitimately a good moment to say that.
Yeah. Oof. That's like what it's about. You gotta... It has to be like... You gotta be like so damn dead.
Our favorite puzzles
these ones
make
are, these ones are
easy. Astounding
return. Alright, so which one do we start
return.
With?
Let's start with the green.
Okay. Great, do that. We gotta work backwards.
Oh.
We have to work backwards from the green.
Oh, you're right. Okay, so we're gonna go here, to here, to
yep,
there.
Yep, that's fine. Yep, that was
that's
good.
That's a good one.
Yep, that, and then that, you're done.
Okay,
great.
So that one's done.
Alright.
Let's work backwards again. So
oh, we fucked
to
up.
Here, did we? No, we didn't.
Yeah, we did.
No, we didn't. What are you
oh,
talking
no,
about?
Oh, no, we didn't. You're right.
What are you talking
you're right.
about?
You're right, no, you're right. You,
Come
you're
on,
right.
Kata.
Yep, there you go.
Detective Kata, we're
it.
Gonna go this way.
No, you did it.
Did I?
Oh,
no,
I see.
I think
you
I messed
you
up.
You have to turn. Wait, what the fuck? Can you turn
this
that
is,
one?
Which one?
The one touching the yellow?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Then you did
oh.
it.
Oh.
Okay.
No, so, I fucked up.
Yeah, no, you just have to turn that one yellow one at the bottom there.
Here?
Yep. Like that, right?
Okay, yeah. Okay, so let's start the
oh,
blue.
Oh, but the blue is
the
right
blue
there.
The blue is right here.
I see.
Shit, so this doesn't work.
Well, dude, if you just rotate that one, no... The one that has the two in it to the
this
right,
one?
To the right,
here
that one, to the right, yeah that one.
Oh, all right, great. So we're gonna start with here. We're gonna go blue.
But does that
to here?
Yeah,
we're done.
We're done. Good. Okay, cool.
See, we're puzzled, men.
I hate the puzzles in these games. Watch out.
Thank you. Legitimately, thank you.
Hashtag Eagle Eye. Hashtag Shia LaBeouf.
Oh, what is that? Is that a thing I want to get? No? Okay.
Question of the day, do you even remember that movie?
Eagle Eye? No, no one, dude.
Eagle Eye with Shia LaBeouf? It had a great, like, experience that was a part of it that was like this whole
hey,
thing
Alex.
Where like, people would hack you down.
Hey, Alex, you know what we haven't seen in a long time?
What?
Dude with hand ties behind his back who just runs into things.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
You know who I feel like we're gonna run into right now?
Dude with hands tied behind his back who runs into things?
Oh, yeah. That's definitely what I'm feeling.
D-W-H-T-B-H-B...
So we need a key to open this furnace room.
At T.
Thanks, dude.
Yep. The Duhundra hit. The Duhundra hit.
Triangle.
Oh, hey, a giant chessboard.
Hey, Alex, do you like chess?
I love chess.
Good, because I don't know how to play it.
Really?
Don't know how to
Question
play chess.
Question of the day, do you know how to play chess?
Yeah.
Question no, of the day, does. Have you ever played chess?
Oh, my God.
What the fuck?
Let's look at
well,
the TV.
Well, it's not chess, so don't even... Doesn't matter. It's not chess. Bishop, knight, king, bishop. Knight, king, bishop.
What?
What does that mean? Where is the knight? Where is the king? Where is the bishop?
Newspaper clipping? Alex, can you take a photo of this?
I mean, it's just how chess pieces move. I know how chess pieces move.
Right, I know you do. I think the game... But... The game...
But I don't even understand...
Oh, Morse code!
Because all this all shit...
Alright, Morse code. Morse code, I see you on the wall, Morse code.
Oh. Okay, so, alright. Fucking goddammit. Alright.
So we have...
So hold on. So look at the... So look at the, so look at the thing again. Look at the TVs. Okay, so let's look at the... Let's look at them in order. Alright, so dash, dot, dot... Oh, dat, dash, dash. Dat... dash, dot, dash.
Dash...
Is K.
So K?
K is a knight.
So K is the knight. Well, what's the number? Do we know?
I have no idea.
K.
Oh, like...
So dash, dot, dash...
I don't even understand.
So we have to walk over to K?
K's there. Okay. But then... What does that mean?
I don't know. They're not on top of anything, really, except for...
Can you even move them?
No.
Okay. So what the fuck are we supposed to do in here? All right, so K...
Dot, 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 dot.
I think it's dot, 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 dot. Let me see. H?
S?
What if it's KH3? What would you say?
Kingdom Hearts 3, confirmed in Saw 2, years
before. Dude, it's literally dot, dot, dot. K, H, 3, 1. Oh, it's dash, dot, 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 dot. It's dat, it's B, right? Dash, dot, dot, dot. Yeah. KHB.
KHB.
Yep.
That's what you deciphered?
Yeah, so, oh, you know what, just, oh, okay, okay. So
it's a number code, numbers.
I think the chess thing is just
a ruse?
Yeah. So
oh,
so K.
If this is K and it's a bishop, where can it move?
No, no, K is a knight.
Okay, so where does the knight move?
It can move in an L shape, so two spaces. Oh, okay. So K, where's the knight? That's the knight. Two.
How do you know?
Because it's an L shape away from it.
Okay, so two.
Two? Is there anyone else? Is there any other piece that satisfies that criteria from K? No, I don't think so.
No.
Okay, so then H. So two is the first number. H is a king.
Are you sure it's H?
Four dots, H.
You're right. Okay.
Okay, so H is a king. So
there's H right here.
So king is seven.
Two, seven.
Two, seven. Yep.
Okay, the last one we have to figure out still.
Bishop is B. Dash,
B?
Dot, dot, dot.
B?
B.
Okay. So.
There's B.
Where?
Over there, top right. Right there, B. Okay, that. Five.
Five?
Yeah.
Two.
275.
275.
If that's how this puzzle works, fuck
two,
the game for trying.
Seven.
That is so complicated.
Yo, it was just to get a Billy Puppet. It wasn't even fucking required. It was to get Billy the Puppet.
Guys. What?
Alex, thank you. Thank you for helping me for my eventual quest.
Hey, man.
Because I really appreciate it.
Hey, no problem, man. Nothing adds up. Today, Joseph and
Carlos. Hold on, stop. Nothing adds up.
Roll credits.
Roll credits, Chris. Chris, roll the credits to this game.
Today, Joseph met with Carlos on Gordon's false alibi. I saw her slip a manila envelope with something bulky. Doesn't make sense. If Carlos was involved with Gordon, he would have showed him at his place.
Great. Great.
If we were playing a beautiful game with a good story like Ni No Kuni and we were skipping all the story, I would be mad at us.
He's too good. All right.
He's too good.
Oh shit, they're talking about us.
We can't have him survive this. You're gonna be okay without it?
Oh, please.
Jigsaw isn't half as bad as the K2K perps I used to put away. Now go
fetch. Are they trying to kill Jigsaw?
Trying to kill us. But they're saying more of a... Oh, no!
All right, just fucking... It's fine. We can just calmly do this
puzzle.
Hold on.
Puzzle. I know what you're thinking.
I hope he shoots us and kills us while we're doing this puzzle. All right, done?
That one's done because RNG. Let's start from here. We're going to go to this. To this.
It's going
to
have to be...
Up and around.
No, that can't be like that because you're not
Go that way. You're right. Sorry. So...
Oh.
Okay.
Motherfucker. Oh.
That doesn't solve our problem,
though. All right, so... Yeah, do that. Then you're gonna have to. Oh my god.
Fuck. Okay. Where are we starting from?
We have to start from the end of yellow, I think.
End of yellow. Okay, so yellow goes up here to here to here. But then how does that work because of blue?
It could go the other way.
What do you mean?
Yellow can go the other way. Go left. That.
That way.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, now turn that left, left. Like, that. Yep. And then.
And then that goes.
Yep, like that. And
like
then.
That.
Yep. And then. Yep.
Yellow's done. Done. Okay, let's start back at blue or green.
Let's do green next.
Green. Okay, green is here. We turn.
Actually, fuck that. Let's do blue next because that's going to be the hard one. It's actually.
Sure.
You're done, actually, if you. Yeah. Yep.
But how do we.
Okay, turn that so it doesn't fuck up.
This one?
Yeah. Yeah. No, that was good. What you did, that's good.
This is good?
Yeah, now turn.
To
there? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Now you got green done. You're already done with green. Turn.
I'm done with blue as well.
Yeah, so turn that one next to the green.
This one right here?
Yep, it's done. And now just turn that one. Yep, and then turn. Yep. Money.
Money.
Look out for that cop.
What? Locate the influent pipes.
The influent pipes.
I could
stealth boys
crawl through the hole in the wall or go down the oh boy.
Why don't we decide next time?
Next
on
time,
Beer Bros.
Bros, we're gonna go straight to death or in the pipe of death.
God fucking damn it. See you later.
Later, man.
Bye.